Hello, hello.
Hello, hello. Are you ready? Sonia Disappear Fear here with Terrific Tuesday. Second to last one. Maybe one more in 2 weeks. And we'll take a little break and hopefully get prepared for real, real, real concerts in the flesh, in the sweat, in the human. So figure we'll start with this one, Le Kol Avavcha. Shalom aleinu v'yakov. To get it to go horizontal, by the way, Marsha and Mark especially, hey. But it wouldn't work that way on the Facebook phone, so it's where it is. Eventually, probably when I won't be even doing this, it'll be perfect. but for now, good morning. That's okay. But for now, this is where it is. I can't remember if I do it here or here. This is a song from Broken Film called Broken Film.
Highways turn, circles bend, life
by my side. Be happy in a galaxy far away, starring in somebody else's playbook. I put the letter to Dad on a cassette. Was all the talk we tamed, confused with love I named it changed when I needed you. You were only as all the talk we tamed, confused with love. So yeah, these songs, just really feeling it on these songs, so hope you're liking it. This is another one from the Broken Film CD, and so that CD I made in Nashville, it's not my last CD, it's like 3 or 4 CDs ago. I believe it was recorded in 2013, and we recorded it, and we toured it in 2014, but yeah. And songs go deep for me, as you know. I just want to say, too, had a really great time at the Greenwich Village Folk Festival a week ago Sunday. That was really, really awesome. And I think that concert is archived so that you can still see it. If you go to GreenwichVillageFolkFestival.org, you can probably look for March 7th and find me. I think that's what it was. And there's some great other artists on it as well. And Sunny Oaks introduces me, and I never know what she's going to say, and she never knows what I'm going to say. So we have a very good relationship. And then I did a benefit concert for the Women's History Museum on Sunday at Andy Music, and that was really, really awesome. It's a great club. If you ever come to Baltimore or you live in Baltimore, definitely go there because you will not be disappointed. It's great sound. It's amazing artists. They have all kinds of cool stuff and probably some of the best jazz performers in the world, too, so, which is great. So here's Be Like You. Don't leave. and end every single song like that. Like, in my early punk days, whatever the song was, I would always, like, Cindy kind of makes fun of me with this. It's really very funny. excuse me. It was always like, and I love you, and I mean it, and I mean it! Like, every song, like, ended like, da-da-da-da! Seriously, I can go back and find them, and it just seemed like the right way to end the songs. I listened to a lot of Circle Jerks and Black Flag and Not Enough Bad Religion. That was a great band. Great harmonies on really awesome punk stuff. Anyway, I transgress. Whoops. No, I don't really transgress that much. Anyway, except all the time. Okay, so thank you. I can't really read your comments so good right now, but I will go back and look at them. I know sometimes I miss things, and I imagine that, and then it's a while before I actually get to see it, but I love to read them, so this is very, very cool. It's raining here in Baltimore, but it's all right. We need it, I think. It's been very dry, so it's good for the little planties and the big planties. That's not right. That can't be right. Let me check this one more time. I have to check my ears. Watching The Crown. It's a great, great series. I'm enjoying it. Baseball cap. I'm holding on tight, gonna ride all night. No, I got one more song for you. And so I did this song the other day on the piano, but my piano's a good 30 feet away from here, so I'm gonna play it on guitar, which is the way I recorded it. And I think it's here. I'm not sure which here it is, but hopefully you'll be singing it with me so loud. Hey, Mitt. Is the heart still over my head? I am going to go back to Andy music, and hopefully we could invite some friends to come too. Although you have to be super quiet because it's a live stream when I do it. But maybe we can sell some tickets for that and give them away to a good cause. I'm always making more work for my manager. Cohen, hallelujah. Hallelujah, we're getting through this COVID. I'll just tell you a quick joke. So my friend, Herb said to me the other day, he said, it's a good thing this disease didn't actually just happen as in history to the Israelites, because it would have been called, I think he said COVIDica or Coronica, and it would have been 8 days long and we would have had to wear masks for 8 days. Instead of wearing them for 13 months, but anyway, it was kind of funny.
Well, I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? And it goes like this, the fourth, the thank you.
there was a God above. But all I've really learned of love is how to shoot somebody who outdrew you. It's not a cry that you hear at night. It's not somebody who's seen the light. It's a cold and it's a broken hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Thank you. Thanks so much. That feels a whole lot closer to what I want it to sound like. So we've got some really cool new merch. It's springtime, and man, I can't wait to get out there and play for you again. But I really appreciate you picking up t-shirts and hoodies and stuff, and making like a little really cool little video with Mark. And it's going to be very, very funny and very fun, and hopefully you'll go, well, definitely, because it shows a whole lot of cool stuff. So anyway, my heartfelt sympathy to Steve, because he lost little Ziggy, or big little Ziggy, this week, and I feel so bad. It's so horrible when an animal passes. I mean, it's horrible when a person does too, of course, but it's really hard with the animals because they don't live that long at all, and it's never long enough. So anyway, thank you so much. Have a great Pesach, and I will see you in 2 weeks. Okay. Shalom.